1. Disassemble the camera. 1. Power cord. 2. Door lock. 3. According to the label, camera. Two, remove the computer. Three, remove the switch panel. Four, dot the cable for the camera in the control cabinet. Five, dot remove interior lighting. Six, remove the sheet metal and install it according to the labels. Check the overall layout and then locate the sheet metal. Seven, dot sheet metal removal. Eight, dot the connecting part of the sliding door is removed. 9. Label the serial number, and arrange it according to the serial number when assembling. 10. Exchange platform bed disassembly. 11. The reducer in the gantry is removed. During this period, it is necessary to disassemble the tank chain connecting the gantry and the connecting line pipeline. Remove both sides of the gantry reducer. 13. Remove the connector under the gantry. 14. Remove the screws on both sides that hold the gantry and bed together. 15. Lift the gantry, complete the disassembly, and reverse the order when assembling.